back, but this time I'm going to be doing a showcase on my Confederate cap from the Civil War. So it's got the buckle right there, the metal right there. This was made by Rothko, and here's how it looks. So, I just wanted to show you that. So.